What you need to do is have the DT29 and then take two shots, and after that use the cooling cell and shoot one time, then get into some sort of turret or whatever you can hop onto, then wait for about 5 seconds, and when you get off it should be unlimited ammo.